Ossoff.
This is so beneath the office of a U.S. senator. You've continued to demean yourself throughout this campaign with your conduct. First, you were lengthening my nose in attack ads to remind everybody that I'm Jewish. Then when that didn't work, you started calling me some kind of Islamic terrorist. And then when that didn't work, you started calling me a Chinese communist. It's ridiculous. And you shouldn't do everything that your handlers in Washington tell you to, because you'll lose your soul along the way, Senator. What the people of Georgia deserve is a serious discussion of economic relief for Georgia families and how we're going to protect coverage for pre-existing conditions.
Thank you for your time, Senator.